Around 4 years ago, I was starting to get bored of the games I played at the time, and I really wanted something new, but still the similar style of action RPGs that I like to play. So with little research, I discovered a game called Mountain Blade Warband. Now, from the videos I remember watching at the time, it didn't really appeal to me at first, but I definitely thought I can have a few hours of fun with it, so I bought it. And 400 hours later, it became one of my favorite games. If you're not familiar with this game, it's a medieval action RPG with some light strategy elements. You get a huge map with a couple of factions, some of them are involved with each other, you can work for one of them or try and build your own kingdom and make friendships or wage war against them. All of that is dynamic and it's never the same outcome. You can attack forts, villages or defend them if you're on the side who is being attacked. All of the battles are in action mode, they can be huge and challenging. I'm gonna sound like a total nerd now, but I remember role-playing so-called quote-unquote Achilles, and I had around 10 strong upgraded soldiers who I called Myrmidons, who were always with me in a separate group. Yes, you could also do that. While I commanded my archers to climb up the hills if possible, send my footmen to charge up front while me and Myrmidons tried to flank the enemy. It was really fun. So quite naturally, I'm very excited for the long-awaited sequel called Mountain Blade Bannerlord. Needless to say, it looks like a big improvement in all fields. The map is even bigger and detailed, and we're getting a lot of new stuff in the gameplay as well, so I can't wait for it to come out, but unfortunately we didn't have any official release date for it. I hope it will come out in the next year, but I may be optimistic about that. Anyway, if you like medieval times and open world action RPGs, give this a look. It has gained quite a cult following over the years, and I believe the sequel will reach a much bigger audience. The next game that is actually coming out soon, in February 13th to be exact, it's called Kingdom Come Deliverance. Again, it's a medieval action RPG, but in first person actually. The footage you're watching right now is the latest video from Warhorse Studios, the developers of the game, and it's showing to us in a bit cringy way how much choices you'll have with this certain quest. I hope this will be the case for the majority of the quests we'll find there. Two main reasons I'm very excited about this game are combat that looks challenging and really fun with 6 different attack directions, similar to Mountain Blade. The second reason is just simply the most realistic woods I ever saw in any game, to be honest. It's just amazing. Open world, bunch of weapons and armors you find or craft, etc, etc. From what I saw, it looks like we're not gonna be able to make our own character because we're gonna take the role of some farmer boy that is on the revenge quest, it seems, but I might be wrong and we could get at least customization options. I know some people don't like that, but I'm totally fine with it, to be honest. I do have a couple of concerns with this game. While the combat does look good, it doesn't strike me as being very impactful, mainly because of the sound effects. Many hits just sound like you're hitting each other with wooden sticks. But I might be wrong here, we'll have to wait when it actually comes out. I'm also hoping we'll get some big battles like in Mountain Blade and also the replay value. So yeah, I'm really hyped for those two games. I guess I have to be more patient about Mountain Blade Bannerlord because, come on guys, at least give us a release date. It's been a while and I think I'm a really patient guy, but this is crossing the line a bit. And I can't wait to hear the release date. So yeah, that would be all for this video, and if you didn't heard about these two games, definitely give it a look, watch some trailers and gameplay footage. If you have nothing better to do, I highly recommend you to try Mountain Blade Warband. Just watch some user reviews, the time they spent on the game, and everything will be crystal clear to you. If you enjoyed the video, give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to the channel for more content. I'll see you in the next one.